It was once a peaceful city, Liberty City. Everyone got along well, the community was growing so quickly, everything was going swell.
Until the cars attacked.
I went ahead and got myself another new GTA 4 mod. Since most of you in my last video were saying Carmageddon, Carmageddon, get Carmageddon, I decided to get Carmageddon. I haven't actually played this yet. In fact, I haven't even got to check to see if it works yet, so I'm not even sure if it works. I just literally just hopped in to have a quick go on it. I did forget to uninstall the Mario mod, so I'll just keep him here for now. The link to get the Carmageddon mod is in the description below if you guys want to go check it out, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh my god! Joel! You have to trust me on this one. The world has gone to crap. Joel, come on, run. Joel, I'm serious, Joel! Joel, come on, I'm trying to save your life here. Run! Joel! Oh my god, Joel! I'm gonna hide here. Can I go in here? No. Okay, I'm gonna hide here. Okay, I haven't died yet. Did you see Joel? Let's take another look at that. Oh, right. This is my plan. I really want to get a chopper, and the only place where there is a chopper is here. Yeah, where the heli towards is. So over here is where I want to get to. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That's so real. My God. Do I have any weapons? I don't. Oh, my God. Okay. Everything's cool. Oh, God. Explosions. Oh, Joe! Run! Oh my good lord. This is ridiculous. Joel, is that Joel? It's Joel! Joel! Joel, I'm serious this time! Run! Oh my god, Joel! Hey! Okay, Joel got killed again. We got no time to lose it. We gotta run. How haven't I died yet? I do not know. Oh my god! And I'm sure you'll. Oh my god! Oh my god! Is that Joel? Found Joel. If you guys don't know Joel, he's a little character I made. It's this guy. I don't have much time to greet him right now because there's a massive catastrophe. He seems to reincarnate all the time. Every time I kill him, he always comes back. Oh, Joel. Okay, that's not a bad hiding place, actually. Let's hide behind the pole. Oh, no, okay, fine. Let's go inside the twat. Joel. Okay, fine, screw you. I'll see you later. James, you got to listen to me this time. This is also another character. This is James. He's the guy who works at the twat. Say hi, James.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, James is not really a happy man. He dropped out of high school and he didn't get many GCSEs, so he said he works here. And he has a miserable life and he lives with his mum. Isn't that right, James?
Every single person who watches your videos are fucking stupid.
Alright, okay, sorry. He doesn't have many friends. In fact, I'm probably his only friend. James, I'm gonna shoot next to your head so that you run. Yeah, now run outside. Run! Run. Yeah, okay, come on, let's go. Ah, shit. I'll see you in a bit. Right, go. Oh, no. Oh, God, I do hope James is okay. Let's see if we can find Zach. What happened to you?
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, sorry, just asking. Everyone's so rude to me all the time. I don't get it. Oh, God, I can hear cars. Right, we have to run. Okay, I also heard that motorbikes don't get affected by this, so I need to find a bike. Oh, my God. That car just flew out of the building. Oh, yeah, I also heard that cars. Oh, my God. Down the alleyway. I also heard that cars go through walls, so you might want to be careful about that, because they go so fast, the laws of physics just don't apply to them. They make up their own physics. Just be very, very careful. Oh my god! Where the hell did these cars come from? Right, no time to lose.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god, what's going on here? Don't worry, guys. We're safe in here. Oh no, we're not safe. There's a creeper.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
I'm giving you a warning. I'm trying to save your life here. Ah, a car. I don't know why this one isn't moving, but let's get in it anyway. Oh god, no, it was a trick. It was a trap. Pass the car. Oh god, I'm sorry, I can't save you. Okay, the cars aren't moving. Oh no, they are. I was drinking Monster right there. I was about to spill that all over my computer. Right, I need to go along this road and take the... Oh, wait, the internet place. Let's go there first. James! Oh, thank God, James, you're okay. James, I'm here to save you. Right, James, we gotta be going. Where are we going? I'm gonna follow you. You're the leader, okay? Don't be somewhere safe. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Hey, it's Sam. Sam, we were buddies together, do you remember? Sam! Sam, no, please, come back! I don't need no partner! I can find Joel myself! You're my cop! In fact, you were the one who ran away from me. You need to die! Oh my god, James! James! James, you just died. Oh, okay. Right, James, where should we go? There's a helicopter there, we gotta run. Oh, James, save yourself! James! Oh my god. I need a fully working car or motorbike. I can't get there without one. Guys, run! I'm warning you! Oh god, okay, I gotta run. Oh my god! How did I not just die there? Bike! Oh my god, I'm gonna get a bike. I got a bike! And now I'm gonna be safe. Oh no, I gotta get back on my bike quick. Oh god! Oh my god, get back on it quick. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Okay, that's it. We're nearly there. Oh my god. Why isn't anyone running? Oh my god. So many explosions. Look at all the flying cars everywhere. This is madness. Oh, I made it. Oh god, okay, I made it. No! There's no helicopters. I feel like I'm at those zombie apocalypse when they go on a journey to find refuge. To only find out that it doesn't exist. Okay, I spawned one in just because there should have been one here, but there wasn't. Okay, I spawned one in. Okay, I don't know how to fly these because it's really hard flying them on the PC. Oh my good lord, look at all these flying cars. I think these cars don't get affected for whatever reason. Oh, look, it doesn't. Okay, sweet. I'm in a working car. Oh my god. Okay, the helicopter is no longer an option. My mission now is to get the Sultan RS. Okay, I got a new one. I'm safe. I'm sorry, it's for the sake of mankind. Oh my god! I'm alive! I just saw the shadow dropping from above and I thought, well, I'm dead. And I survived! I think I must have a purpose in life. I think I'm supposed to survive through this apocalypse because that was the certain death, but I still survived. Maybe God wants me to survive. Burger shop, we got to get in burger shop. That's a perfect thing to do. Run around like headless chickens. Yeah, I'm running through the middle of the road. I don't care. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. I don't even care. Oh my god, I would have died. Oh my god. I would have died if I continued running in the same road. Oh look, there's a flying car out in the water. Did you see that? Look. Oh, where'd it go? There it is. All right, I'm in the clear now. Oh wait. Oh. Sultan RSs will be affected, won't they? Oh god, please tell me it will still work. Sultan. Hey there, buddy. Hey. So, I was just wondering, are you still affected?
Can you lend me a couple of dollars?
I don't think money is all that important right now. I think survival is more important. Here, follow me. I'll take you someplace safe. Wait. I'm just shooting so you run. Okay, so run somewhere. I'll follow you. Where are you taking me, Glenn? Glenn, wait up. I can't run. Glenn, wait a minute. Glenn, wait. God damn it. Just wait up a minute. Glenn, you gotta trust me on this one. We're not safe here. Actually, we probably are. But still, we have to get into the action. It's where the fun is. Ah, screw you. You're not fun, Glenn. Oh my goodness. Look at all them flying cars. Oh god. Okay, I'm inside the car. I'm letting it go crazy. Oh my god. Pole! Oh, glorious Pole! You saved me! Tell me your secrets, oh, glorious Pole! What can I ever do to repay you? All worship to glorious Pole! This is the aftermath of the great catastrophe! And that too! Oh my god! I'm so sorry I couldn't save you! Okay, that's enough! This isn't a show! I gotta get out of here now! I gotta get out! Oh my god, no, I can't get out of there! Oh my god! No, they're trapping me! Run! No! Okay, up the stairs! Oh my god, I'm so sorry this had to happen to you! Okay, guys, I've got a new challenge. I have to get to that gate over there. Okay, I've got to do it. I can do it. I believe in myself. Come on! Let's do this! Oh my god! Okay, I think I made it. Oh my god, I made it. Poor bastard. Uh-oh. Oh my god! didn't I die? I don't know where to go now. What am I supposed to? Oh, a bike. No, come on. No, oh, I just missed it. Can I still get it? No, that's it, the bike's long gone. That was my only chance of survival. Now what? There's another one. Where's it gone? Did the car just, oh my God. I think the car got it. It did. Oh my God, that's so lucky.
Oh, come on, I can make it.
Oh my God, how did that car not hit me? Oh my God. I'm in the busiest part of Liberty City. Why is my bike going mental? Bike, I didn't tell you to go out of control. Bike, no, you're supposed to be immune, bike. Okay, the bike has repaired itself. Oh my God. Come on, I can still make it back onto the bike. I can still make it. Oh God, there's people flying everywhere. I need to go check if Joel is okay. I need to go check if he's okay. And also James, we've got to check up on Joel and James. Sam is turned. Oh no! Oh my God, how did it miss me? Joel? You here, buddy? Come on, Joel, you gotta be here somewhere. He always hangs around here. Joel, you gotta be in here, you gotta be. Oh no. Everyone's been evacuated. Oh no. Joel. James. Oh, James. Don't spill shit on James, you're okay. James, I love you. Why have you got a tattoo on your face?
Just fuck off.
I want talking to you, bitch. You know what? You all deserve to die. Screw you. Hello. So what do you think of this whole apocalypse thing?
Just fuck off, okay?
What is everyone's problem? Why does everyone always have to swear to me? I'm going to stab you to death now. Oh my God. I was just about to go and say hi to that guy. The cars never seem to hit me. Ow, I spoke too soon. Glenn! So Glenn, what do you think of this whole zombie apocalypse thing? Not zombie apocalypse, sorry. Just look of you reminds me of a zombie. Come again, apocalypse. Oh my God! Oh. Is that Glenn? Glenn? Oh wait, you're not Glenn. You deserve to die. I need to go check up on Joel. Oh my God, at any cost, Joel needs to survive. Sam! Uh-oh. James, I know you don't like me, but we gotta get out of here.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. Go and fuck yourself. Go and fucking crawl in a dirty, dank little hole where you fucking come from, you dirty, dragon-eating little fucking spastic.
If you feel that way, fine. Fine, James. I hope you die. Oh my God, Joel. Oh my God, we found him. Okay, this is the second time I found Joel. I was really, really hoping I'd find him again. I think we found him. Is that you, Joel? Yes, it's Joel. I've been looking for you forever. You know that? Joel, I'm going to fire a shot so you run. Run. Joel, run. I'm shooting around your tree here. Joel, come on. Joel, I'm serious. Run. Joel, we got to run. Go. Wait, where did Joel go? Joel? He disappeared. No. Why, Joel? Why would you do it? Wait, whoa. Zach, is that you? I think that's Zach. Zach, have I found you? I think I found Zach. Zach, I found you after all these years. I can't believe it. Zach, do you remember me? Zach? Now he's in agonizing pain. I have to kill him in the head. I have to put a shot in his head to put him out of his misery. I'm sorry, Zach. Screw you too, James. Son of a bitch. Burn in hell. Freaking hate you, James. Wait, is that Joel? Joel, I finally found you. Joel. Oh my God, I finally found you. Joel, please, what I wanted to say is... Screw you.